Hey, good morning. Thank you for being here with us today. My name is Aaron Nelson, and I'm the Connections Pastor here at FBC Longview. Thank you, FBC Longview family and friends, for your giving of your tithes, offerings, donations, and your prayers. All your support continues to create opportunities that help us grow in our passion for Jesus and cultivate a compassion for others that will bring transformation to all. Here are some great things that are happening right now and in the weeks to come. Today is the last day of the Fish Ministries toilet paper donation opportunity. They will still take any kind of unused toilet paper that you can toss at them today. Out in our lobby, you will find the drop-off location for your donations. The Fish Ministry wanted to say a great big thank you to all of you who donated in support of this awesome ministry. Hey, join us in person next Sunday evening, December 5th at 6 p.m. here at our 747 campus for First Family Christmas, where we will join together in celebration of the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus. We will have some great family entertainment and, of course, birthday cake. This will be on campus only. We will not be streaming the celebration on any of our online platforms this year. On Tuesday, December 7th at high noon, we will be hosting our annual senior Christmas luncheon here at our 747 campus. This really will be a sweet time of fellowship with a hot meal and some great entertainment. And we truly are delighted to have everything prepared and ready for you when you show up. The FBC staff loves you and we are looking forward to this special time with you. There is a sign-up sheet out at the welcome desk, or you can call to let us know you will be attending at 360-423-1150. On Sunday, December 12th at 6 p.m., come participate in our end of the year budget meeting and help us look forward to the coming year by reviewing and voting on our 2022 church budget presentation. You do have to be an active member to vote, but anyone is welcome to come and see what we've got going on. Christmas Eve service will be on Christmas Eve here at our 747 campus at 6 p.m. This will be a special time as a church family in preparing our hearts and minds to celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus. And speaking of celebration, would you let us know that you're worshiping with us today by completing our online connect card at fbclongview.com? Guests, we for sure want to hear from you right now through our online connect card so we can get you that special gift in the mail. And in case you didn't know, every Sunday is a fun day with FBC Longview.